I'm a bagpipe instructor. Now, once you've gone through the scale and learned your scale pretty well, you can start with some basic exercises. You can start with an exercise. You can start with doing exercises with just one hand at a time. We'll start with two exercises with just using the right hand. The 2-4 time signature would also be another good thing to practice. That would sound like this. Now, those are two good exercises to practice with just using your right hand.